In the court ruling, U.S. versus Fishbein, a man subjected to potential incineration while wearing another man's suit is entitled to $10,000 worth of airline tickets. It's an obscure ruling, but very important one to me.